Bye, guys.
Kristen's trying really hard to crush these peppermints with this.
It's called, and she rips the bag.
A masher.
So
it's for like avocados, work. Like soft foods. Not peppermints.
Okay, but like a soft food is like thick, you know?
Yeah.
So, but these are thin, so I feel like that counteracts
no.
it. Literally told me that.
Aislinn and I are baking cookies.
Yay!
Yay!
Supposed?
To rain.
To rain?
On Thursday.
On Thursday. It's supposed to rain on Thursday.
What the heck?
I believe.
Hey Muppets, it's Sunday morning and I'm singing in the choir today, so I'm here early and not very many people are here yet, so I'm just kind of sitting in my car because I'm early. My parents are coming too, but they were getting coffee, so yeah, it's gonna be pretty fun. And then I have a meeting after church, and then I have a party planned. I don't even know if I vlogged at all this week. I'm very confused right now. Oh, I have. Well, welcome to week 46, because I don't think I did that.
Hey, Bepits. We are partying.
Bepits, so cute.
Bepits, all of the non-party people have left, and now we're partying.
Fries before guys. Hey, Bepits. I just got done with orchestra and now I'm just gonna like head back home I think and chill for a while, but right now I kind of want to get Mercury's, but I kind of feel like I'm gonna get addicted to Red Bull and I don't really think that that's ideal, so maybe not, but I really want it. I'm heading to East Lake for class and I look like a freaking hot mess and I have to teach for 2 hours today and then dance for four. I'm really not feeling it right now. I just want to like just lay in bed all day, so we'll see how this goes. It's Thursday night. I've had a really long day. No, it's Wednesday night. That's how long of a day it's been. I'm gonna go to bed. It is Thursday morning, and we are going to Orcus today. So I got all packed up, and we're gonna leave in like 10 minutes. And it's gonna be really fun. We were only there for like two nights, man.
Kaylin.
Oh, I accidentally zoomed out and I made it look really weird because you can go like that and then everything's like.
Wait, let me see the video.
We are on our way into town. It's a little rainy, but that's okay. I think we're gonna get some coffee. And we're going to an escape room later.
Be kind.
Kaylin says to be kind. We're playing some Harry Potter trivia.
I wonder if he did Mad Eye.
I just know she obliviates one.
It's Raul and Dolohov.
I'm sorry, what?
What if he did Mad Eye?
Okay.
Okay, and then the next one is, in which school book does Hermione read that the... that the ceiling of the Great Hall is bewitched to look like the night sky.
I don't know. History of Hogwarts.
Close. But
wait,
not
no.
Good enough.
Wait.
You get one more try and make it right.
You literally watched this last night, Kay. It's the name of a book, okay? Why would I remember?
I said you were close. You just have to get it right.
Oh, no. Hogwarts, a history.
Yes. Okay. Which spell does Luna use to fix Harry's broken nose?
Episky.
Okay, Bepits, it is Friday night, which means I'm editing the vlog right now. It was a pretty fun week. I did a lot of stuff. Thank you so much for coming and watching, Bepits. I love you all. Please come back next week for more. Thank you. Bye.